Hello, in this video session, I'm going to show you order control form screen. Click on the manufacturing management menu and choose order control form. Here on this screen, you are going to see all your customer orders. Choose the one that you want to control and click on it. Here you are going to see the history with the quantities and the amounts, work order number, and all other transactions. If you click on any transaction that you needed, you can reach that transaction as well. Also, from that same screen, you can close customer order and the work order as well, clicking with this button.